Hey, Roy, what can I do for you? He got sent back home.
Really?
Yeah, he was sick and the doc couldn't deal with it here. So they sent him back.
Good. I hope he'll get better quick.
I think he will. Apparently it's not that serious.
Actually, I just...
Okay.
That's it for now.
Hey, Roy, what can I do for you?
We're almost ready to leave this hole. Go tell your guard buddy that the dusts are gonna mutiny. That'll create a diversion.
Okay, you can count on me. Meet you back at the train?
Later, Jay.
Yeah.
Jay and the train can't be very far now.
Well, well, Mary was right. It would seem our genius prisoner is seeking to part company with us. That would explain all of the inconveniences we've been experiencing lately. I suggest you surrender, sir. You know I cannot let you escape, and that I have the power to stop you forever.
If anybody shows up, stop them.
Gotta go, now! We're gonna have all the camp guards on our asses after that! Damn, you killed a technomancer! I didn't think it was even possible!
Of course you can kill them. They're human beings, you know?
What are you doing? Are we going? Shouldn't we get rid of this thing? What are we gonna do with that?
It'll give us a better chance to escape.
And that's what they use for their magic? All these wires? You're gonna sell them?
Shit. Never thought I'd put these things back on.
Put them back on? Roy, what are you saying? You know how to use these things?
Yes. Now let's go.
Jay, we're here. The train ready?
Almost. Just a few more minutes, kid, and we'll be breathing trail dust.
It's not over yet, Jay. There's an entire regiment on our ass. There's no way to get this machine to go any faster.
No, Roy. Sorry. I've done my best. But I got an idea. I'll hold them off.
Don't be stupid, Jay. If you go, they'll kill you. Let's face it, I got a better chance of slowing them down than you.
You gotta be kidding. Why don't you just call me a fucking pussy? You keep an eye on the kid. You guys are almost family. You'd tear him up if something happened to you.
Get them!
Stay there. I'll find another way to get out. See you in Shadow Lair. Now go!
They're going to kill him, aren't they?
Yes. Let's just make sure his sacrifice won't be for nothing.
Master? Master!
could that monster kill you? How dare he take your things? He'll pay for this, I swear. I'll hunt him to hell if I have to.
The man who saved me, and who got me involved in this unbelievable escape, had more facets to his personality than I could ever have imagined. Roy's strong, and he's brave. And he's been a true friend to me. But he has a dark side, and doesn't blink an eye when looking down on someone he's just killed. I'm lucky to be counted amongst his friends. It's when I learned he was a technomancer that he started making sense to me. His knowledge about relics, his attitude, he's different from anyone I'd ever met before. His mastery of technomancy, it sets him apart. The last pieces started coming together when I discovered he was a fugitive. That he had fled the source to escape the gilded cage of the technomancers. He risked it all to be free. If his need for freedom pushed him to escape the technomancers, a POW camp in the middle of the desert would never suit him. The journey is long. We have to avoid being recaptured by Abundance and get back behind our own lines. Aurora seems to have won the war, and both sides are demobilizing troops. We've abandoned the train, moving from one shadow line to the next, staying away from marauders. It's given me the time to question him on his past and what went on at that camp. Why he helped Bob return to his family, for example. He doesn't always answer. To be honest, he rarely does at all. But I know him a whole lot better all the same. At least I like to think so. I'm proud to know him. I hope a little of his strength rubs off on me.
Gonna be okay with someone like me coming around, even if I am bringing the prodigal son back.
You'll be welcome. My parents are in the militia. I can't wait to tell them all you did for me.
Many things seem to have changed while we were away, and that includes the militia's popularity. We'll see. You were lucky enough to snag some clothes your size. That'll be more discreet than those prison uniforms, and I have the feeling this will prove useful around here. I know this is gonna sound like science fiction to you, but I managed to escape from Abundance's prison camps.
Those bastards. They make me sick. They sure gave us hell on the battlefield. But we still took Green Hope. And where were you? Which camp? Do you happen to know Prowess Martin? Those pigs got him too. He was captured during the fights on the 12th Highway.
Prowess? Sound familiar? Yeah. I think he was kept in one of the nearby barracks.
You actually saw him before you left? How is he? I mean, he's my sister's fiancé, so, you know.
I left the camp several days ago now. The trip was a long one, but at the time he was fine.
I'm glad to hear that. My sister had no news, you know? Those Abundance bastards never let the mail through. Well, of course, you know all that already. All right, let's just say I'll let you off this once. Go. But make sure you get some legit ID.
My parents have a store in the neighborhood. They're going to flip out when they see us.
Wow.
can't believe that place is still there. A little further, the store's on the left.
Innocence, I'm sorry. I don't know what happened, but we gotta go. Pretty obvious we're not safe here, especially if they're watching the house. Come on.
Roy, my parents are dead, aren't they?
Probably dead. Yeah, and I understand you want to know more about it, but I'm pretty sure they won't want you to go risking your life over it. We gotta go.
Yeah, you're right, Roy.
You there! You're under arrest! Stop right there!
Thank you.
Yes?
I have a few questions to ask you, if it's okay. You said your parents were in the militia?
Yes. My father got wounded in combat a long time ago, but he didn't want to stop fighting. So when the militia started, he and my mother joined up.
A noble intention, except I get the impression the militia isn't around much in these parts. Maybe they all retired when they announced the war was over.
That'd be strange. The militia's still useful. Anyway, you can always ask them.
Come on, let's go.
Yes?
I have a few questions to ask you, if it's okay. You holding up?
I don't know. Sometimes I feel like I'm out of it. And sometimes I'm full of anger. But I'll be fine.
If you ever need a hand, you can count on me.
Thank you, really. It's hard, but thanks to you, I think I'll be fine. And at least I have a goal now. Something I can work towards.
To get their house destroyed like this, my guess is your parents weren't just anybody in the militia.
I honestly didn't care about that stuff at all before I went to war. But it's true, a lot of people used to drop by to see them. Asking for advice, all that kind of stuff. Man, do I regret not paying more attention. And not telling them to drop it all.
No point in thinking about the past now. Come on, let's go.
Yes?
I have a few questions to ask you. What'd you do before you got drafted?
Not much. My parents had a store and I was going to take it over. I was sort of learning the tricks of the trade. But I wasn't really into it, to be honest. I preferred hanging out with my friends. And you?
Not everything I did was interesting or glorious, but I got by. What battles did you fight in?
Mostly skirmishes. Lots of trench warfare around the Shadow Lines. Not good memories. Pretty bad, actually.
I hear that. War's pretty disgusting, but it seems like it's the only thing going on in this rock.
And you? Seeing how you fight, you must have been really something at the front.
I wasn't in it for the glory. I don't like being front and center in a slaughter, and I wasn't trying to draw attention. Come on, let's go.
you, Tenacity? The bounty hunter?
That's me.
I have a contract for you. A man we want to find.
And consider it done. What's his name?
His name's Temperance, but he calls himself Roy. He refuses to join us. He's a renegade. You must be careful. It's said that he's armed.
Armed? You think I usually go after Boy Scouts? Anyway, I know this Roy. I didn't know he was a renegade. We even worked together back in the day. Tough guy. It's gonna cost you.
Name your price. We can't let this man walk free. And if he dies, we'll only be grateful.
All right, I'll be back with his body in a bit. Now get out of here. Your stench is pissing my dog off.
I need to understand what happened. Somebody's got to know something.
I'm really sorry, kid. Listen, I got a friend not far from here. She usually knows everything going on in the city. If there's a rebel movement, she'll be able to tell us.
Thanks, Roy. All I could think of was seeing them. I was actually happy. Now nothing. I feel nothing. It's gone.
I understand. I guess you're pretty angry, too. We'll find out what happened. But that said, we gotta be careful. We should find somewhere to stay low and fast. I had a place in the area back in the day. After we see Charity, it'll be a good idea to go see if it's still there.
Okay. And Roy, thank you. You saved my life again.
Don't mention it. Come on, let's go.
Lots of great stuff to trade or sell. You got serum?
A little. I got a few questions. You heard anything about the Resistance?
Yeah, of course. But they keep pretty much to themselves. To be honest, I don't know if I should kiss those guys or kick them. They do a hell of a lot of damage. They're even called terrorists most of the time. And sometimes it's true that with the government we got now, makes you feel like cheering them on. Hi. Well,
I got a few questions. Any trouble selling under the table? The authorities aren't making too many problems for you, are they?
If they got me, they'd really get me. Things have changed since the end of the war. It's gotten real difficult. But seeing how I don't know how to do anything else, and of course it jacked up the prices. Hi, want to see my merchant?
Show me what you got.
Handsome Roy is back. And with a cute little boy, too. Care to introduce us?
Charity, this is Innocence. Innocence, this is Charity, the great lady of Chatelaire.
The great lady? Don't listen to him, boy. I used to be a whore. Nothing more. But I don't keep my ears plugged.
That's kind of why we came to see you. We'd like to know what happened to some former members of the militia.
Former militia? His family, I suppose. Poor kid. Pretty much all of them were arrested in a single night. No one knows what happened to them after.
I imagine there's a kind of a resistance movement, seeing what the government's like. Kid wants to get in touch with them.
You know, they're a secret society, and a secret society is, well, secret, you see? They don't exactly carry signs saying who they are. It'll take time. And I need a favor. A friend of mine disappeared. And she's not the kind of girl anyone files a missing person on, if you see what I mean. She left a while back to go to Tyrville, and she never came back. Find her, Roy, and I'll find the resistance for you.
In the shopping district, huh? All right, I'll take care of it.